We have an update now on the coronavirus pandemic on both sides of the state line. Missouri is reporting 582 new cases since yesterday. We'll get an update from Kansas tomorrow, but on Friday, the state reported 942 new cases. Kansas has a positivity rate of more than 18%. The state changed how it's reporting testing, so that could be one reason that the number is so high right now. Missouri is at almost 11% positivity.